An initial assessment of the appropriate activity mode is possible based on the user's medical history and safety needs. The first steps of the user should be evaluated in a safe environment, such as between parallel bars. In activity mode B, the knee joint is locked during stance phase, but unlocks for swing phase. Stance phase release occurs late in stance phase. This increases safety while walking and meets the special needs of less active users. The Kenevo determines the threshold for stance release with each step, so it always occurs at the correct time. This is specially adapted to the gait of less mobile users and allows stance release even when using walking aids. Mode B is especially appropriate for users who have average prosthetic control with their residual limb, walk short distances, and walk slowly. In activity mode B+, stance phase flexion of up to 10 degrees is possible. This supports secure, full foot contact on level surfaces and allows the user to navigate shallow slopes. In modes A, B and B+, it is not possible to descend stairs step over step. Basic features such as supported sitting down, standing up, and the wheelchair function are available in mode B.